expert.
This video will show you how to remove the access door on an Inspiron 15R 5520. Turn the laptop over. Slide the latches over to unlock the battery. Lift the battery out of the laptop. Loosen the screws. Remove the access door. Replace the access door and tighten the screws. Place the battery into the laptop and press down to lock it into place. View the video description below for links to replacement parts. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for choosing Parts People for your video tutorials.